looking at me. I'm looking back.
Hey guys, it's Jana Mom here, and today we're gonna show you our favorite Brussels sprout recipe sauce. And it's really easy to do and really simple.
Okay, so what is the one vegetable that kids hate to eat? And I think the answer to that is Brussels sprouts. Most people try to avoid Brussels sprouts in most cases, but I have developed a recipe. I cannot really take credit for it, but I make it this way. And when I make it, the kids like it. I have made it for kids when they've come over to a house and they're like, "Hey, what is this? I want to eat this. It smells so good." And they're like, "Brussels sprouts." I'm like, "Oh no, you made me eat Brussels sprouts!" But they love it. So to start with, what you have to do is, I'm going to get a mixing bowl here. And I have already trimmed the backs of the Brussels sprouts. I just put it here. And this is something that I make in my air fryer. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to ask Isha to just turn on the air fryer at 390 while I season this. So you do want to put some oil in there.
I want oil.
Can we get some salt?
I'll try that.
So you do want to season it with salt, and that's it, a little bit of oil and salt, because you want it to fry in the air fryer. It's kind of a dry frying because there's hardly enough oil in it. You probably want one tablespoon of oil. And then you add salt to it.
They'll also turn out kind of crispy, which always makes the sauce, and it always tastes so good.
And then mix it through. Now if you see that it doesn't look very oily, and that's all there is. So once you've done this, you gotta wash your hands. And once the air fryer is ready, we can start on that. Meanwhile, Jan can show how she makes the sauce.
So basically, this is just honey, and any type of honey works.
Let me just open that for you.
Thank you. As you know, I have zero strength.
This is raw honey. I always use raw, unfiltered honey. Though it's a thicker kind of a paste, but when you put other ingredients in it, it melts right out.
Make sure you put 2 spoons of honey.
Yeah, not that much. Just 1 second.
Oh no. I feel weak. And then 2 spoons of mayo. Two big spoonfuls of mayo. Like that much and that much.
Yeah, that's good.
And then put a little squirt of ketchup. Not too much, just a little squirt. Let me just shake this real quick. Remember to always shake your ketchup before putting it in.
Yeah,
that's it. And I know this may sound kind of weird, but add a little bit of sriracha. Well, a lot bit of sriracha.
I'm going to squirt it out for her because
I can't do it.
Because sriracha, I don't want her to get spicy with her hands.
Sriracha adds that pop of flavor, the delicious heat in your mouth. And then add a little squirt of lemon. As you can see, I again can't do it. It should look just like this, but you can do it in any order. And now just mix until it's at a nice consistency for where everything is nicely combined, including the lemon juice.
While the Brussels sprouts have not been are not ready, they've not even been put into the air fryer, we always make the sauce in advance so that it steeps and all the flavors marinate together. Make sure the sauce is not lumpy. Now what we're gonna do is add a tinge of salt. And by tinge, I mean just this much. It just helps the spices mix together better.
Gonna just do a little bit more mixing. Again, it's still kind of clumpy, so I'm just gonna mix mine for a little bit more.
Oh. And the air fryer has just beeped, so I'm gonna just pop them in the air fryer and I'll just be back.
With this, you can just have it as a little quick snack, and it's super easy to make, so that's a huge plus.
And And right now I have the air fryer turned to 390. You can make these in the oven as well. So if you don't have an air fryer, no big deal, just use your oven. I have it at 390. I will probably be going between anywhere between 10 to 15 minutes, depending on how long it takes for them to be cooked. You want them to be crispy, you want them to be slightly brown, you want them to be tasty at the same time, you don't want them to burn. So we'll be right back after the air fryer is done, the Brussels sprouts are cooked. We'll be right back and show you what we're going to do with the sauce at that time. So see you in a couple of minutes.
And we're back. So, we only have 10 seconds left on the timer. So, I'm just going to finish mixing this a little bit. And it's okay if there's little small clumps, that's totally okay, that's fine. When they hit the hot Brussels sprouts, they will melt. It's done!
So there they are, they are completely done.
Yay! Ooh, that looks so good.
This is so nice and crispy.
Pour this sauce all over them. Oh, it sounds so good and crackling. Crackling sounds
so good. So why don't you give it a mix as well?
Okay.
I got this.
As you can hear, probably. And as you can see, it's nice and crunchy, nice and crispy. You should totally take this little tryout. It's delicious, and I love eating Brussels sprouts because of this, and only because
They used to hate Brussels sprouts before we made this, and now they love them.
They just don't taste good on their own. And we're going to try them for you guys.
Careful, they're going to be very, very hot. This is how they look. When they're done, you can see them steaming. This is so good, right? Isha, would you like to come and try it?
Yeah. Just so you know, Isha's filming this, so.
There you go, baby.
Thank you.
Come this side.
I'll take this one because it's nice and covered in the sauce. This looks so good.
Careful, it's hot.
Very hot.
So that's the Brussels sprouts for you. Thank you so much for joining us today. Jan and I had fun with you all. We appreciate you coming here and watching your videos. Bye. Have a great day. Today's quote is, if you can be anything, be kind. Bye.